My name is Pumpkin, and I'm a really cool shapeshifter. I can turn into any object that I want. I don't really know how I got my powers.
I'm Terry, and I can actually see into the future. That's really shocking, I know, but one day I woke up and it's like I could see what comes next, you know? Yeah.
Okay, so there's this dude. His name is Vincent. He's our arch nemesis. And if I had to describe him in a few words, I would say that he's pretty fat and stinky and ugly.
We've been trying to beat this guy for a really long time. We've been in the gym. Take your
face off! It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? What they gonna get though? Desecration, defamation, if you wanna bring it to.
We've been doing everything we can to get stronger, to really show this guy who's boss. But it seems every time he just, like, destroys us.
It turns out, I don't really know what object I'm gonna turn into.
Finding out.
Yeah, it's fine. It's only been 25 years.